hitting on clarity. Let me make sure I don't get any disturbance on my phone. So here we are, we're hitting on clarity, and I'm going to make this a 30-minute workout. I'm going to legit make this a 30-minute workout. So the point of this is your lunch break, before work, right before bed, or with your child, you know, their attention span, 30 minutes is enough. Or the fact that you don't have much time and you're trying to figure out how can I get something in, I'm going to try to make this a 30-minute workout, not try, I will. So I'm gonna get all this out the way. So if you cut this out, you will have a 30-minute workout with your warm up, the core of the workout, and then your cool down, 30 minutes. So with all that said, I came here to you guys today to go ahead and give y'all my intention for this class. I had a stressful day. It was going pretty good, but then I have a child who's of course in virtual school, and I did not opt for the face-to-face, but he will be going next semester. But he's been stressing me out today. He has not been cooperating with me. So I'm gonna use this moment to worry about myself, to try to get rid of some of this stress, let my endorphins start going, and make me feel better. Cause boy, these kids. But with no further ado, please have your intention. If you came here today to get a little workout, came here to sweat, if you came here to hear me talk, if you came here to have your moment too, cause you're having kid problems like me, let's get it going. So let's go ahead. So 30 minutes, bam, I'm on it. Starts now. Move your head up, back down. And as I'm talking, make sure any injuries that we're gonna go ahead and take care of a little extra. Make sure you're rubbing them out. Make sure you're spending a little bit more time on that stretch. We don't want any injuries. But if there's anything I can help you with, please comment below and I will assist. Left to right. Then we're going to go in a circle. If you need a mat, we won't be doing too much on the floor, but if you would like a mat for your hands, like the palm of your hands, in case you go down, you can get it for that. I try to do exercises that keep you upright, just in case you're not in the best environment and conditions of the floor. It could be rocky outside, it could be sandy outside, it could be wet outside. Go ahead and get your music selection playlist going, because we're about to get a good workout in. And all we're doing is rotating that foot out. We're on our feet all day, those ankles are getting no love. And y'all know what I do, the hula hoop. We had back problems and I had to go to the chiropractor last week. That was Wednesday. Thursday. One of those. But I went to the chiropractor, got my back looked at, so I have to be careful with some moves I do as well. And that actually came from, make sure I'm staying on target. And that actually came from lifting heavy and just overexerting myself, and my back gave out. So I've been dealing with this for months now, but it's feeling much better. I just gotta stay on top of getting body work done. Okay, if you have a couple more spots you need to work out, loosen up, please do that. We're gonna rock side to side. But we better get this workout going, because I'm keeping y'all within 30 minutes. I want y'all to see that you can get a full workout with the warm up, the workout itself, and the cool down, 30 minutes. So here we go. Give y'all a quick 30 seconds to go ahead and get your mat, your water, your towel, get your music going. 30 seconds. Let's go. So while you guys do that, just know we're gonna do a full body HIIT workout. So that means from head to toe, we're working that body. We're leaving the full body getting engaged today. So we're gonna start off just to continue to warm up the body. So I'm gonna go ahead, we're in it, in the workout. Keep your attention, remember why you came here. Release all that negativity, leave it at the door. And here we go. We're gonna go ahead, and we're gonna start off lower body, we're gonna squat. Come back center, so it's almost doing a squat lunge. So instead of turning my leg out, I'm gonna stay forward and just go out with my right leg. Go out, come back center, switch it out to the next side. Go as deep as your body will allow. And we have 30 seconds. We have a total of 45 seconds. But here we go, just join in. Good job. Keep moving. So that's what the high intensity, getting the heart rate elevated, bringing it up and down. All right, in time, we're gonna go straight into it. If you've been to my class before, what we do is a superset. So we start with one exercise, dive into another one, rest. Three steps. So here we go. We're gonna change to our next one. I wanna have you shuffle, 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 lift. Shuffle, 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 that leg lifts up. Pause. Pause. Okay, we're gonna start that in 3, 2, 1. Give it to me, 30 seconds. You just come in here if you need to. So the whole point now, we're just bringing that heart rate back down. We had it up. Control your breathing. Either your nose out through your mouth. 30 seconds off. We're about to get right back on. We got another round. So here we go. We're back on, guys. It's not as it does. Keep that heart rate going. So here we go. 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. We're back out to our squats. Come back center. Make sure you're breathing. Let that music play and get you through it. Keep it going, guys. We're almost there. And time. Okay. Going straight to my next one. 3, 2, and 1. Here we go. Make sure you just step. Good job, guys. is on break. Break, break, break. So we did two rounds of that. We're moving on. Let's keep going, right? Plenty of time, plenty of time. So now, what we're gonna do, we're now gonna do a forward lunge. Yeah, probably seen me do this before. Believe, I'm gonna face this way. So what we're gonna do is forward lunge, back lunge. We wanna continue to work front and back, quads, hands, glutes, we want it all. And we're gonna alternate legs. So what we're gonna do, come forward, reset, step back, reset, new leg. Switch it back. Okay, here we go. In 3, 2, and 1, let's get it. Slow and steady. The superset to this will be a little faster. So make sure right here, you're working on form, you're going at the pace that your body allows. Okay, so here we go. Going to our next one. This one, I want you guys to jump back and forth with those arms reaching out. Right here. Okay, we got that. 30 seconds. Let's go. 3, 2, 1. Give it to me. If you can't do the jump part, give it to me here. Or if you don't move your legs, movement is what we're here for. Give it to me. Good job, guys. Time. 30 seconds off. Hope you guys are feeling good. So here we go, already out. Four exercises down. We're not even halfway into our 30 minutes. We're almost there. But we already got 4 exercises down, and we already done our warm-up. Less than 15 minutes. Let's go. All right. So make sure you're breathing. If you're not ready to jump back in it, when you do these workouts on your own, you can always extend the break time. But let's go. Here we go. We're going right back into it. So we're doing our lunges. And here we go. I'll wait till we get on a good number so I'll be able to tell. Here we go. And 3, 2, and 1. Let's hit. Good job. Almost there.
next one.
Here it goes. In 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Let's go. Remember, time started on. Break. Get some water. Get water. All right, you guys are doing great. Four exercises down. Let's keep moving. Give y'all a break. Give me a break. Get your water. So as the heart rate comes back down, as you get water, all that good stuff, hope you guys are still with your intention, still remembering why you're doing this, still feeling confident. Let's keep it up. Let me bring you back to your intention. Bring you back good. Let's keep it going. So here we go. We're now going to go ahead and bring that body back down. The second part is going to rise back up. Here we go. We're working the upper body. We're coming straight up, out. Straight up, out. Straight up, and out. Straight up, and out. So what we're doing is doing that bicep. We're working here. We're doing shoulders and the delts. That back, upper back. So here we go. And 3, 2, 1. Here we go. You're breathing. And time. Good job. So that was, I felt that. But we still gotta go ahead, get that heart rate up a little bit. Here we go. We're jumping straight into. You don't have to touch all the way down to the ground. Plie down. So you can come here. As low as you can go. You can just walk it through. Or for a little bit more engagement. Pop it up and down. Alright, here we go. In 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Let's hit it. Thank you. get tired just like y'all. Okay. Continue to breathe, guys. That was a great one. We have about 15 to 20 more seconds. We're going to round two. Get into gear. 6 moves already completed. So here we go. Give us a little bit more time. But here we go. In 3, 2, and 1. Take it up. Keep it up. We're almost there. At a time. All right. And now we're going to turn back on in about 10 seconds. We're going straight to our curtsy skis, if you want to call them. Here we go. 3, 2, and 1. Let's hit it. Job, breathe it out. Almost there. And time. Okay, guys. So, 6 exercises down. We're at about 23, 24 minutes of workout. Plus my talk in the beginning. I got one more I want to do. This one, we're going to kind of call like the burnout. Not really a burnout, but pretty much it's the last thing we're going to do is burpees. Burpees is something that most people do not enjoy, most people don't like. We're going to end with this. So here we go. Different ways to do it. Hope everybody's feeling good. Go get water. We'll be back. We want to go ahead and do this cool down.
We literally were able to knock out 7 pieces. We did multiple rounds. I'm feeling good. Do you see the sweat? You see the sweat? Okay, good.
So here we go. Go ahead and find your center. Let's go ahead. This time to come center. You can come on this one. Y'all are doing great. Stay with your center. We had a couple of guys over there in our little tech booth over there. Feeling nice and warm, I must say. See what my clock says. I'm doing good, guys. I'm doing good. Make sure you do not skip out on your warm-up or your cool-down. The cool-down would definitely help with any inflammation. That soreness you may get the next day can come from you not trying to stretch after a workout. I know most people are done and tired if they get done working out. But you gotta make sure you take care of that body and make sure you go ahead and stretch it completely down. And I'm just looking at my time. I'm saying it's 30 minutes, guys. 30-minute workout. This is you easily doing a nice warm up, nice workout in between, a nice cool down. We didn't have to rush anything. Continue to stretch. We did great, guys. Continue to stretch. Continue to meditate. Continue to be at peace. Take as long as you need to. You can never truly overstretch your body. Not at a relaxation, I say. If you're putting too much tension on the joints or the muscles, then yes, you can kind of cause them to tear or rip. But you can never just relax and lay and stretch out a little bit. You can never do too much of that. Guys, thank you for another class. I want to give y'all exactly 30 minutes. That was a 30-minute class. Besides me talking, besides the extra stuff I had to do, that was 30-minute class of warm-up, the extra exercises, into the cool-down. Hello, we killed it. I hope everybody's feeling good. I hope everybody's with their intention. I hope everybody came in here and got what they needed out of this class. I know I feel much better because my child, now I'm back to reality. When I walk out of these doors, I'm back to my child. But it's okay. And this class got me ready for him. Let us pray. But anyway, thank you guys for another great class. And I hope you got what you needed out of this class. And y'all already know what it is. Y'all know what time it is. What do we say? You know what it is. 1, 2, 3. I am enough. Say it with me. 1, 2, 3. I am enough. I really need you guys to feel that. I'm playing with it today, but I really need y'all guys to feel that. You are enough. And the more you say it, the more you believe it. Just with anything else you do in life. The more you say, I'm going to get that job, I'm going to get that degree, I'm going to get that money, I am enough, right? Until next time, guys, be positive, stay positive, think positive. I'll see you guys next Wednesday, 3:30. Holla!